board. Well, sure it was the last day of school down home at Pumpkin Center, and we was having singing recitations of one kind or another, and Cy Pettingill's little boy got up and sung a little song suited me frustrate, went something like this. Well, the love port lives in the country, and the love port live on a farm. I love for to wander in the fresh green fields, for the country life is a charm. I love for to wander in the garden, way down by the old haystack, where you hear the little chickens going tickle-tackle-tackle, and the pretty little ducks quack, 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 the pretty little ducks, and the kick-tack-tackle in the morning. Rooster crows, and everybody knows, there'll be eggs for your breakfast in the morning. Then Ezra Hoskins, little boy, he got up and played tune on the mouth organ, went something like this. Well, then there was a little German fella got up and made a speech. He said, already at once there was a little girl whose first name and her behind name was Mary. Yes, sir. On Mary she had gotten herself some little sheeps with tails so fine like good was. Yes, sir. On every way what Mary went by herself out, that little sheep she would come along by himself with Mary. Already yet together, side by each other. So, yes, sir. He followed Mary by the schoolhouses out, and that was again the rules of the schoolhouses, master. And the schoolhouses, master, put that little sheep outside of that schoolhouse in, and he stood it around and around and wiggled his tail and shooed the flies off and looked through the window and made boogie eyes by Mary. Yes, sir. And by Jiminy, I forget it.